Family is searching for their loved one who has been missing for days. Clayton County Police have issued a MATS call for 43-year-old Jose Mendoza-Ceja. He went missing from his College Park home. Police say Mendoza-Ceja suffers from mental health issues, so if you have any information on his whereabouts, you're asked to contact Clayton County Police.